Our company was showing large growth pre-COVID. We were growing annually at about 30 to 40% sales.
Well, we had lots of orders coming at the end of April or March into April, and all of a sudden they all disappeared. Orders from May disappeared, orders from June disappeared. So we were all of a sudden without any volume.
It was a challenge. So it started off with good communications with our customers. You know, being able to pick up the phone and then pick up on the other end because of a relationship we built face to face, in an understanding what was going on in their market in the U.S. and understanding, okay, this is going to be our downtime. What assets do we have, and how can we creatively look within the Atlantic bubble, which was still open, to make a 30,000 foot ultramodern facility operate? I think the biggest lesson learned was communication. Internally and within the walls, to make sure everyone knew what was going on, so the staff knew and felt comfortable. Communication with clients was key, which gave us the foresight to be able to pivot when we needed to and fill in the gaps of our downtime. And also creatively using the assets you have within your facility to get into new markets quickly. The second you don't adapt in the fast-paced business world in general, but then when a pandemic's thrown in your face, is when you never seem to continue to grow and succeed.